My name is Nicky Romero, and this is Protocol Radio.
Wherever you are in the world, it's time to follow protocol. This is Protocol Radio. Radio with Nicky Romero.
Think it's time to put an end to it. Try to clean my head again. Start to resuscitate my engine. Try to walk back where I ran. Keep control.
Welcome to Protocol Radio, brought to you live from the Instigate Studios in the Netherlands. We kicked off today's show with Kanu JP Candela. Keep control on Protocol Recordings. In today's live show, we have a lot of special gear for you guys. Obviously, new music. The Miami special is filled with some Protocol Miami EP tracks, and the festival mixes stay right here. Actually, it's the first time I'm playing this on radio. I'm thinking about it now. Denik was supposed to come by, but he unfortunately didn't make it as he didn't feel that good. We'll not go into details for you guys, but he is here the next time. So I'm promising you guys we're going to make that up. Before you'll hear myself behind the decks, I have new music for you. Timo Hendrix, Trilane, Karis, Selvi, and Deserve My Time here live. My name is Nicky Romero. Let's go.
Like I wish I could right now. Oh, if I could lie, I'd still tell the truth. Like I wish you would right now. Cause I can't take this back and forth. It's the way we were before. Caught up in the honeymoon phase. I can't take this to and fro. Buy me flowers, give me hope. Then see your bags in the hallway. No more.
We'll be right back. Hi, this is Zonderling and you're listening to Protocol Radio.
Heard Charms, Raven, Crane, and Step Back. I gotta be honest though, I think Charms is really doing a good job lately. He's a name actually that's in the industry for quite a while, but he changed his name from Lucky Charms to Charms, so I guess he's not that lucky anymore. I'm just joking. Dope sounds. What else do we have? Tarion, Alessandro Fontana, Burning, and all these tracks are from the Protocol Miami EP. And then it's time.
Protocol Radio, we rave you newsflash.
And for the newsflash, obviously you guys know the face, know the name. Adrian is here with me, make some noise.
What's up?
And actually, quite funny, a friend of us is here in the show too, Lisa in front of me, make some noise.
Yeah.
She's going to be with us on this show here, so maybe she can share her favorite, like, let's say, like, items about Ultra Miami, her feelings about it. But before we get to that, let's first talk about what else is postponed, because all these events right now with Corona is just so crazy. And I recorded an item about it last weekend on my socials. A lot of people replied. What's going on in the industry, Adrian?
Ultra Miami had to postpone this year's event to 2021. I think almost everyone has heard it yet. Ultra 2020 is not going to be there, at least not in Miami so far.
Yeah.
And also Tomorrowland Winter Edition has been cancelled.
Postponed. Yeah.
Last weekend we went to Don't Let Daddy Know. They closed down two rooms,
yeah.
So they all only had the main stage. A lot of artists had to be cancelled. Ultra Abu Dhabi has been cancelled. And Coachella just announced they are going to postpone to later this year. I think it's August or October, something
right.
Like that. So Yeah, man, a lot of impact on industry.
I think the biggest difference, though, between the different festivals is that Ultra Miami is giving people access to the next year's event.
Yeah.
So they can keep their ticket. They will not get...
that's good.
Yeah, they're not going to get any money back.
No.
But it's also really hard for the festival because they, you know, they spend a lot of money on licensing, building the stages, all the acts that are booked. So it's kind
I believe that a lot of stuff was already set and done and fixed.
Done.
So yeah, that's... But on the other hand, it's pretty hard for fans who are also who booked hotels and flight tickets and stuff like that. They're not going to get that money back. So it costs everyone a lot of money. So
it's hotels, it's flights, it's licenses, it's a lot of like. But people have to understand that there's victims on both sides.
Yeah,
so there's,
of course.
You know, there's the fans that are going to be disappointed, but there's also the festival promoters,
artists,
hotel owners, artists. So many people get affected by this right now.
Are you going to Miami for another part? And that's
I'm going to go there for a corporate event and probably for the Protocol show.
Okay.
That one is not not canceled just yet. You never know, but it's going to be on Thursday, I believe.
Fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed. You've been to Miami already before, right?
Yeah, I've been there a few years ago. So I know everything about planning your trip, you know, the hotel, the flights and everything. So it sucks big time for all the international fans who wanted to go to Ultra Miami. Yeah.
Imagine you'll get the message that it's going to be canceled. And you're sitting there at Schiphol with your ticket and stuff. Oh,
yeah, that
so
sucks
crazy.
Big time. But then you just have to make a party of your own, you know. You're going to Miami, so just make the best out of it.
Well, lucky for the fans, a lot of the pool parties and stuff like that
are still going on.
So.
And they're probably going to be really busy because everyone still wants to have a good time.
Yeah.
I feel really bad for Ultra, though. It's a very sad, you know.
Yeah, it's definitely very sad news.
So to sum it up, Ultra Miami, Tomorrowland and the Winter, Don't Let Daddy Know, Ultra Abu Dhabi, Ultra India, and even Coachella postponed the end of the year. So that's a big thing. Coachella is not only dance music, and it's also a different area in the country.
Yeah.
So, wow. Crazy.
Yeah.
So, talking about music, I believe that there's a lot of reasons to talk about music right now because there's forthcoming albums in 2020. What do we have?
Yeah, well, with all the bookings canceled, artists do have a lot of time to go into their studio. And a lot of artists announced that they're going to finish their album really soon. We have Zedd coming out with an album pretty soon. Oliver Heldens announced he released 12 tracks. He will release 12 tracks pretty soon. Chami has his album almost ready. And Don Diablo, another fun fact, announced that he's going to release his own comic book series.
Okay.
That's something else.
Don Diablo is Spider-Man. That sounds pretty dope.
I don't know what's the story about that. But
no, me neither, but it's probably going to be good. Everything that he does, he spends a lot of time on.
True.
It's his music, but it's also his clothing. Like, he does everything. He wants everything to be top-notch, so I believe it's going to be good. I want to thank WeRavio, obviously. Adrian, Lisa, thank you for joining in on this one.
You're welcome.
So much more to come, guys. You got to stay tuned, but first...
This news flash was brought to you by Protocol and WeRavio.
Yeah, let's be honest. okay, guys, as it's a little bit of a different episode, as Denik just had to cancel because he couldn't make it to the live shows. He was not feeling great. So I'm going to be the one performing on the live show today. But before we go there... there is a special, and it's a track that everybody's been waiting for, at least from my fan base, because I made a special edit of Stay so I can play it live in my sets. It's something that I'm facing a lot, that I want to play records, but they're not the same tempo. So I did that with Stay, and it's actually right here for you guys. Let me know what you think at Nicky Romero on all the socials. Don't forget to follow at Protocol Radio on Instagram. Here we go, Nicky Romero, Stay in the festival edit.
Protocol Spotlight.
Can't take it back, but we could freeze this frame. It could stay the same. Some things don't last, but take up time and space. Let it be your face. I wanted to pick me off my feet, ripping my heart up on my sleeve. Even if it's for a night, wanna believe that gravity never get hold of you and me. Yeah, I'm fading in this fantasy. Yeah, we could fade. So come on over, pull me closer. Why don't we stay? And I get older like we're supposed to. Yeah, we could stay. but the bad parts ain't got no flaws. Running from trouble has got us this far. Why should we stop? I wanted to pick me off my feet, ripping my heart off of my sleeve, even if it's for a night. Wanna believe that gravity never get hold of you and me. Yeah, I'm fading in this fantasy. Yeah, we could fade.
What's up? This is Michael Williams.
Yo, what's up, everyone? This is Fedele Grant.
Hi, this is Lost Frequencies.
Hey, this is Corey James.
Hi, this is John Christian.
Hi, everyone. This is Mosey Man on Protocol Radio.
Hi there.
Ik ben Natalia. Je luistert naar Protocol Radio met Nicky Romero.
Everybody likes the sound, but no one ever hears me crying, crying out. You make it feel like home. You make it feel like home, like home. Yeah, like home.
Yo, this is Jay Hardway, and you're listening to Protocol Radio.
So listen to Protocol Radio. You just heard the throwback track of this week. Nicky Romero, Nervo, aka Liv and Mim, Like Home in the Denik remix. So sad he's not here today with us in the studio. It would have been great to have him over here. So Denik, feel better. Hope you're coming with us on the show real, real soon. Better in healthy, healthy shape. So we keep the studio clean. No, feel better, man. You're also listening to Futuristic Polar Bears and Take Control. And that gets us to actually a fun part of the show, because I'm going to go live in just a minute.
Hi, everybody. This is Axwell.
What's up, guys? This is Zed.
Hey, what's up? This is Dirty South.
Hey, what's up? It's Martin Garrix on Protocol Radio.
What do we have today? Well, there's going to be a lot of new music because we are not playing Ultra Miami this year. That means I have all those songs left and I want to play a few of those songs on the live show here today in Protocol Radio. And that also is a reason why you cannot miss out on the show. So make sure you subscribe youtube.com/NickyRomeroTV. And don't forget to follow at Protocol Radio on socials. All these songs, there's going to be a collaboration with Dennis Koyu. People have been asking me about it. And yes, it is called Destiny. And yes, it is coming in just a month. So that one I'm going to play for you. And there's going to be others. And I cannot name the names just yet. But yeah, I'm going to play all of those songs. So you do not want to miss this. And you got to stick to the radio for now. What else do we have? I think that's it for now. Do we? Yeah. Just looking at Adrian. He's here.
Yes, that's it. Get behind the decks.
Yeah, I'm going to go behind the decks in just a minute. Guys, I just want to tell you, if you're playing Call of Duty, at me, it's actually Protocol Nikki on my PSN ID, because we're going to have to train. We have the Royal Ravens as my own clan, but I want to train, kind of really be part of it. And if you're a good player, please challenge me, because we might be able to play you on Twitch. Okay, then it's really time to play some music here. it's going to be myself behind the decks. And after you hear the donut, it's going to be Nicky Romero live. So make sure you stay tuned. What else do we have? Nothing. Let's go.
Live from the Instigate Studios, this is Nicky Romero. Behind the decks.
Future holds, and now I can hear your call tonight. Too late to turn back now, and you'll be safe and sound. I know that we'll make it through the night.
that's where you want to go. Don't have to go alone. You can just let.
You're in the mix with Nicky Romero on Protocol Radio.
nothing but brand new tracks. This is Protocol Radio with Nicky Romero.
Thank you. they're gonna see it anyway. Who cares if they laugh at what we do? Cause it's only me and you that know the truth. Middle finger to the sky, they don't know about you and I. We've been rolling deeper than they'll ever know. Even though I broke your heart, no, that won't keep us apart. Baby, I know, not giving you up. If you want.
Protocol Radio Exclusive.
This is a war.
world premiere on Protocol Radio.
Read my mind, it'll tell you something that I never would have said. Counting time, 'cause I know it's gonna be a while again. I can feel it coming, coming. Don't care where I'm going, going. Anywhere that I feel free. No matter the place that it will be. I'm telling you, let's believe destiny is right here by your side, and it's gonna stay right there. Say, I swear, I'm gonna hold on tight. 'Cause even if a night like this ever fades, you don't see a night like this every day. I'm telling you, let's believe destiny is right here by your side. Let's believe.
What up, it's Afrojack.
Hey, what's up, this is Nerva.
And this is Protocol Radio.
Wow. Okay, guys, that was a taste of my live set of Ultra. Obviously, I played some records that are already out, but I had to because there's so many more new songs and I cannot play them all at the same time. Tomorrowland is still coming and I hope to play a few more Ultras before we get there, though, and that we can get everything done. I hope you guys had a good time on the show. That's it for this week. Let me know what artists you want to see on Protocol Radio. We're literally open for everyone at Protocol Radio. Subscribe to youtube.com/NickyRomeroTV. Thank you so much for tuning in here live on Protocol Radio. We'll be back next week, same time, same place. My name is Nicky Romero. Ciao.
You've been listening to Protocol Radio with Nicky Romero. Nicky Romero returns with Protocol, same time, same place, next week.